Thing it is to live, to trust enough to continue giving or believing in love, when passion is not tempered by logic and ambition is not balanced by gratitude. The truth is obscured in this age of instantly cured, which values nothing of value and puts a price on what it is, which is priceless. Coming here, here we are in this precisely now. How amazing is this life? Say goodbye to the guilt, leave pain with the past, leave the past behind. Lighten up the cross. You've a long journey ahead. You are innocent victims of circumstance and coincidence. Be gentle with yourselves. Forgive yourself. Release yourself from the past.